So, what makes you think you want to be a member of our alliance of this Halloween year?
Let's just say I know everyone's true weakness, as well as the weakness of that animals that I fought last time, and I had an old boss named Harry the Frog.
What are you? Is your spirit in there too?
Well, I got brought back to life. And the last time I was with Harry, I decided to run away and quit because his dinosaurs are just too strong. So I ran away. And when I came here, this was Halloween, I want to join your army.
So, do you have any powers you want?
Not yet. I was hoping you can give me some powers so I can defeat those animals that I fought last year.
Wait, look!
I see. Well, that would be a pleasure for you to join us. And promise to not let me down. We are going to assemble so many kids so they could be affected to our Halloween alliance. They shall become our Halloween. See that guy over there? He didn't make it. He died.
That's just a skeleton.
That's not just a skeleton. That was my only friend. He let me down. And you were about to do that too. So, you shall become my newest minion.
My pleasure, pumpkin lizard.
Well, Link Demon, welcome to the Halloween line. Well, Link Demon, welcome to the Halloween Alliance.
I promise to never let you down.
All we need is a fake invitation. Until then, this plan shall be completed.
So, guys, what do you want to do today? Why don't we play some video games? Or we should do trick or treat. What a great idea, Dragon. Or we should find a Halloween party. Great idea too, but I don't know which one. Let's just turn on TV.
Hey there! Getting bored and sitting around all the time? In Halloween? Then come to our Halloween party. Don't bring your parents because they might ground you in for no reason. So I would say this: come to our Halloween party. You can now come for free. This is gonna be so much fun. These are my friends. Let's have fun. Also, wear a Halloween costume.
There we go. My Mega Minion costume is finally done. Hey, Crocodile, what are you supposed to be? A mummy. Ooh, mummy? Where are you, mummy? That's not how mummy is. It's mommy. No, a mommy. Well, I am a ghost. Ooh. You're flying in the air, dude. Well, let's just go to the party. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm gonna show everyone my costume. I'm gonna become a ghost.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your fate tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrill screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Is everyone joining the party?
Where's the candy?
Yeah, where is it? Don't worry, it'll be here soon. So I'm glad that you all are joining the party. Who wants to come with me?
Ooh, me. Ah, this guy. Well, we should go.
Oh, yes.
Ah, this is a nice place you have, pumpkin worm.
Yeah, you're gonna even call me pumpkiny.
Pumpkiny.
Okay. But anyway, this is my place and... Jesus, go for a scam.
Wait, a scam?
Yeah.
From what?
From him. Huh?
This feels good.
At least there's no candy, but... What the...
Huh?
You're about to feel my wrath. What you did to me all those years ago.
Well, actually, it's been 1 year ago.
Who gives a shit?
Now kill him.
Wait, don't.
Let him go.
Shit.
Dragon, you saved me.
No problem, Wilson. We need to get out of here right now.
Stop them!
Okay, you know what? This party's lame. Let's just get out of here.
You bet we need to. Come on, guys.
Wait, why do you guys want to leave?
Because the ink team is here. What?
Oh, God.
Well, run! Run, boys! Run!
What the?
Hey, little guy.
You must be tired. I'll put you to death!
Alright, is everybody here?
Yep.
Everyone's here.
Wait, where's Crocodile?
Ah, shit. We forgot about him.
We left him behind.
We'll never save him now.
I have an idea. What if we all go back in there and charge them?
Wilson, that was
a great idea.
And let's go back inside and save him.
Look,
There he is. Guys, help! Don't worry, Crocodile. We'll save you.
Well, well. If it isn't the kids. Say hello to my squirrel friend.
There's no laughter like forced laughter. We're not afraid of you, little pumpkin. These two are in love. This guy's my brother, and that's Fred the Chameleon. He used to be a villain, and now he changed. The point is, we conquered our fears for now on. There's a new villain out there, and I will put a stop to it.
Well, you have to defeat the skeleton friend first.
No!
Wow, that was really easy.
Come on, guys, keep going.
Ow! Screw you. I'm going to kill this monkey. Right here, right now.
Then let's fight to the death of you, Ink Demon.
No, Michael, you big shit.
Your father was a strict guy, and your mother was a runaway. She never loved you.
Well, you can say that my dad is strict, because he was always strict on me before.
But don't ever say that mom hates me. He does love me. Don't worry, Crocodile. We got you. Go, go, go.
Get JK, mother.
Dominic? Is that you?
Of course it is, well said. Who do you think it is? When I saw you and your friend and dragon sneaking out, I knew that was a scam.
I know. We gotta get out of here before the Ink Demon wakes up.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah, we should totally get out of here. Come on, kids! Oh, Bunga! I couldn't take this one as the pumpkin for the hell, for our real home. Here's the candy.
Dominic, where's the rest of the candy? Is that it?
Yes, Wilson. This is the rest of the candy, okay?
You know, my design of being a mummy is over. But now I'm a ghost.
You don't look like a ghost. You still look a shit.
What? What? I don't know. Someone's at the door. I'll get it. Hello?
Ow!
Where is he? Where's that monkey?
Wah! They yanked him up!
Excellent. Who's that? You're coming at
me. And what are you doing? The
cloak! No!
Yes! The fire is perfect.
Time to end this once and for all.
Goodbye forever.
Get that Sigma, you ink demon monster. So long, ink demon.
Alright guys, I hope we'll never have to deal with this ink demon freak ever again.
So, Mr. Tiger, when do we go trick-or-treating?
Right now. Everyone, except Wilson.
What? Why?
Because you're a stupid little dumb brat and annoying as crap. Come on, kids. Let's go trick-or-treating except for him. Loser.
So sorry about that. Come on, guys. We'll bring some candy for you, Wilson. Yeah, we will, brother.
What?
Ow! Patrick! That's what you get.
But didn't you hear my warning from before?
What?
Lisa! Oh, everyone gets to go trick-or-treat without me. All because this ink demon problem.
The ink demon problem. The ink demon problem. We should have called it the ink demon problem, except for the Halloween party.